The chances were 1 in 100,000, but 7 employees have hit the jackpot, landing the best jobs in the world. It's all part of a global advertising push by Tourism Australia to get more visitors down under. Here's Georgie Glover.
"I quit" will be said 7 times to 7 bosses in 6 countries today. Now it's official, these winners have landed the best jobs in the world.
That's unbelievable. I cannot believe it. That got real when I went into the auditorium and sat down. I thought, this is a life-changing opportunity right here. My knees were knocking. Blimey. I can't believe it, actually.
Tourism Australia hung position vacant signs all over the globe, advertising for an outback adventurer, lifestyle photographer, taste tester, high flyer, park ranger, wildlife carer and chief funster to attend parties. With 6-figure salaries offered, there were more than 600,000 entries from 196 countries. 18 lucky applicants, including one from Afghanistan, were flown down under for a meet and greet. This is how they were interviewed. It's been a $2.3 million advertising campaign, but Tourism Australia says it's been worth it.
In fact, we've had a 100% spike in youth sales out of the USA, a 60% spike out of Germany, and a 20% spike out of the UK.
So on the whole, this multi-million dollar tourism campaign was bloody brilliant, but just the slightest criticism: of the 40,000 Australian applicants, not a single one made it to the finals.
And surprisingly, Tasmania turned down an invitation to be involved in the campaign. Georgie Glover, 10 News.